gonna skip Care for Yurts because it's not a song.